ready to go here, round one. Here is Anthony Showtime Pettis. More than a dozen first round finishes to his credit. Supremely dangerous fighter, particularly in the early going.
He's so much faster than
trying to get it done here early time. Joe, how does he approach this particular challenge tonight?
One thing to look out for.
Oh! Okay, I'm just going to
oh, looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick.
Tagged him.
Nice kick there by Pettis. Trying to establish that jab once again. Effective jab there by Pettis.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
Hooked by Pettis.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt.
Oh, he might be out.
That hurt him. Oh, very nice.
Just over.
Oh, nailed him.
Man. Spinning backfist. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. How about that shin?
Big overhand.
That one hurt.
Kick to the head, lands. He's stunned. He is hurt here.
Oh! He blocks the punch.
Both
guys really throwing with authority. Oh, nice punch there by McGregor.
Oh!
Seconds to go now. Back to the jab now. No good.
He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
Over, but not before major damage was done. Two knockdowns, might have even been a 10-8. Big round from Conor McGregor.
Two huge knockdowns, very, very dominant round. Here we see.
Second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Caught him in a punch.
Oh, nice hook lands.
Hard left hook.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Oh!
Stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at this from a different angle. I mean, just stiff.